Hello. Hello, Arsene. That's my phone notifying me that I have gone live, which I do not need it to do. Wow, Arsene, wow. Did you watch the it back though?
They're dead because of the royal army. We weren't workers, we were slaves.
Few offense. Oh, this is actually quite useful, actually.
Mid soldiers have to be stopped.
Bits, host, race, yeah. I just want to change my notifications. Yeah, I was curious how long it would take you. Wow, how long was it? Like, was it the attempt, like, right after that I got it? That would have been funny. In a sad way. Settings.
They're dead because notifications. We weren't workers.
On mobile. When our streamer I follow was sent.
Min soldiers have to be stopped. They're recruiting more slaves right now.
I don't.
I need help.
Of course I can't disable those notifications. Shut up, woman.
Where can I find these guys?
Near a cave where they made us mine for gold. I'll show you on your map. Nearly everybody is dead from the exposure, but I was able to escape. Make it back here.
All right, it's another let's force a weapon down your throat mission.
They have portals to me.
I haven't explored this place yet. Pop. Exactly the attempt after your last hope. You know, normally people would be mad at you for losing hope, but I don't blame you. That's just funny. What's up here? I really could do with more stuff to do in a camp like this when you take it over. Cool, is that all the stuff in here? Oh. What happened here? I thought this was the Jaws poster at first, with like the shark sticking out, and I was like, huh? But it's just a piece of cloth. A rocket launcher? I'll take it, actually. That's fine. Where's the rest? I only see him. What does he have? He's just a heavy. Maybe they are like elsewhere, because this area is pretty big actually. So there's just three groups then. Alright, I can... that's cool. Hello, comics! Wait, or is there like a cave or something that I can enter? Aha! Very stealthy with the flashlight. It's fun, to be honest. Alright, let's go back. Oh, is there nothing else in the castle? I guess there's no reason to go back then. Alright, in that case, let's go here and follow that road. That's it, I'm done. I've got all the skills. Achievement unlocked, fully loaded, cool. what treasures are waiting here. Poster. A loot crate. Stream not sponsored. Is Loot Crate still around as a company, or did they go bust? Didn't seem like a very sellable concept. One thing that Arena did help me with is tactics, I guess. Like, I would have never thought to jump on them like that, but now I was like, hey, I can do that. To next. I guess we go down the road and we'll see where we end up.
Help!
Help! I just rescued you, man. Stop. I see smoke from an outpost. Going on. Oh, I see. Let me get this crate first. I don't have a sniper rifle anymore. Hello, two Dominator. How are you, man? Cool. What's this? I think I'll get this tower first because I have no idea what's going on here. Because, like, I can't even see if there's water or not. So I'll just go down the road and see where I end up. I was 100% coming along, I'm at like 75%, it's getting along nicely. I concluded that this area isn't as large as the previous area, so it should be done quicker. Probably should have gotten that poster. Because it's so out of the way from the rest.
Pagan Min urges all loyal Iraqi civilians to stay home during this time of crisis. The threat level from the Golden Path is high, and it is best to limit travel for emergencies and work. This is for your own safety.
I'm guessing it's here then, yeah.
Shine upon us all.
Nice place, a bit desolate maybe. Hello, Autumn the Eternal. Okay, yeah, let's turn around. Oh, I already turned around. Zoomy gaming.
Do not loot the bodies of fallen Royal Army soldiers. Their weapons and equipment are the property of Pagan Min. Taking these items is no different from robbing our great leader. Any civilian found looting Royal Army bodies will face arrest and swift punishment. The Pagan's life.
That's right. What's up? Happy guy. Thank you, Happy guy, for the Twitch Prime sub. Much appreciated, dude. In your honor, I will take over this outpost. With the worst selection of weapons to go about this stealthily. Only I had a sniper rifle. Okay, I see 6 people, 1 heavy. Sniper.
I'll make them wish they never heard of Pagan Men.
Let me go from the back, I think I have my throwing knife and a blade, yeah, that's what I'll have to do. I'll go from the behind. Seems like I can get better kills than going from that. There should be 2 people here, roughly. Yeah, they are. Okay, now that guy's coming towards me though. Oh, hey, the distraction. Hello, E2, it's not a run. Okay. I'm not sure if they saw me or my friend.
Call off the search, but stay alert.
I'm climbing up.
You're dead. Let's go, come on, let's go.
You think you have
the mercenary is dead.
inbound on your position.
Going for the MG!
Help will be right there. We are coming in from the west.
Swallow this. You ever have a heartbeat on your ass? You will.
Is that more than there it is? Well, that's not very tactical. An X-ray needle? Oh yeah. Let's try that again. Where are we? No idea where we are. Here we are. Let's call in this dude to distract him.
Help is coming!
Got a poster is gone. I would have just taken the poster off, but the game was being like, lol, nope, we're gonna be bad.
Gonna cook you alive!
Still, stay where you are!
I have the mortar! Providing machines and fire!
Get the vehicle!
Copy!
I'm coming up!
I'm here to help you!
Hit mercenary. Let's call a new one.
They're sending you reinforcements.
Inbound on your position.
This is gonna hurt.
And Harry is dead. Oops. Wow, they survived that. Oh my god!
We are coming from the air!
Air! Nice. That was fun. I like the mortar. Not as stealthily as I wanted it to, but that was fun. We're just okay. Not the stealth of a shotgun and RPG, there's no doubt about that. Are those crates above? I want those crates. I have a flamethrower too, by the way, which is equally unstealthy. But then again, just blowing everything up from the air is a lot more fun. Okay, so they must be inside or something then. See, this looks like something where that could contain crates. There we go. Sliding down that rock was fun though. Bip, bip.
Now that we control the gold mine, we have enough money to fight for another 10 years.
Hey, Ajay. Miss me?
Who are you? I should invest those Uplay points already. It's much fun as a RPG is. Also, I'll take this thing. It's pretty stealthy, I think. Give it a fancy color. Bright red, very stealthy. And then I guess I could use a rocket launcher again instead of a sniper, but I'll take the sniper. I wanna give this an uglier color, something brighter, something like this. Yes. And then the same for my sniper rifle. Something really bright. It's already really bright. And then the other weapon I have is a shotgun, which needs to be something bright. I guess we'll make it white. There we go. SA-50. SA-50. Oh, this thing. No ugly colors. I mean, this one's ugly but not bright. Guess I'm just gonna go with that one. Also, is bottom better or up? My kitchen is falling apart. It is. There's people working in it. Where's this woman? You're not a woman, but...
I can help.
Great! I'll mark the location when I hear their plan. Actually, just give me a minute to get set up. I'll come with you.
You come with me? Ooh, I like the orange on the scope, it's very bright. Let's take a look at the other guns. You don't really see the white. Oh, this one's ugly. Ooh, I like it. I like this too. But haha. We did it! There's probably a side mission in here or something. Cool place. Wing suit. Ha! Let me get that first before I do the mission. I'm nearby and I want my map. Like a tiger. Yeah, it's always fun when games do that. It feels so unfair in games where everyone always fights you, but never each other. Or like, they fight you and your teammates, but there's... I don't know. Enemies fighting one another is from. These are still my favorite thing about this two games though, on the climbing. It's fun. Oops. Yeah, exactly, comics. I have not, Delilu. I don't know where it is, actually. Let me take a look at the map. Oh hey, this is where I've been. Nah, it's all the way over there. I won't be getting there for a while still. Alright, I see. How do you get here? I'll get these and then see if I can get over here somehow. I'm not sure how. Oh hey, the gun I already have. Need to go this way, no cable. You will continue to lurk. See ya, Delilu. Oh, I landed on my jack. Jack? Yak. Eagle, eagle. Just follow the path. I don't think I'll be getting to that jungle mission anytime soon. I'm going the wrong way. But who knows, I might just end up there in some miraculous way. This is just stupid. There we go. Not too bad. Okay, same plan as before. Ooh, a car, yes.
Oh.
And now?
He has liberated all of the bell towers in Tehran. That means, for the first time ever, your boy, Rabi Verana, is the biggest radio DJ in the entire country. We're ready for you, Rajnikas. I'm coming for you, and it starts with one country at a time. I am the biggest radio program in Tehran. Me and my co-host, I'd rather not mention, have the biggest program in the country. Thanks to what you got it. Ajay, shout out to you, my man. You call in anytime. I'll play whatever you want. But I got the biggest show in the country.
Yeah, I really want to see you do the last jungle animation and what you think about it. Yeah, if you haven't noticed, I have been uploading my thoughts to a new YouTube channel that I'll have to promote a bit more. So you can find it on there now, I guess. Hops. We got a long way to walk. Also not sure if this is a good route to get to where I want to go. Not even sure if up is the right way to go either, but it's fun to go up. Always has been in games. Just try to find your way up the weird clips, clip rushes and stuff. If I fall, I have my trusty wingsuit to save me, right? Or the sliding property. You know there's a road up here, so that means there's probably just a road. Or like an abandoned road leading up to it. But nah, we gotta take the hard way, man. This is more fun. This is quite the incline. So going all the way down. Ooh. I think surface swimming is faster. Try out this gun on the goat. Ooh. Hey, a pathway. Yuck. I'm guessing I just... Hello, Desolation. Wonder if I could have pinned him to the tree. Alright, I think we're on the right path now. Yep. What servers did I play on in MTA? Most recently I've only really been playing on Joshimus' server, which is offline now. I've never really played MTA on servers that weren't hosted by friends. I used, before GTA San Andreas was even a thing, I played MTA Vice City on, I think, just a server of some forum that I used to visit. And I met friends on that, doing that, online friends, and then, like, one of those friends started making a server themselves or whatever. I haven't really, never really played on big company servers, like Green Gaming or something was something, I think, which was a really big name server-wise. I've never really played on those. Ooh, I can take a hang glider to there. That's great. Let me heal. Okay, let's go. I remember playing Unreal Tournament 2004 on the Happy Penguin servers, but I didn't have an MTA server. I think Happy Penguin is still a pretty big name in game servers. That is not what I wanted to do.
Real food is the only thing I miss about civilians.
I see garlic! Keep it up!
Also, the controls in this game make no sense, so I had no idea what buttons I needed to press to land on this to kill me. I wanted to land on the thing with the parachute, but if you press S or something, you go backwards instead of forwards like in every other fucking game. Which I guess makes sense in a way. I'm just gonna snipe because this spawn is absolute bollocks. With a sniper rifle? How convenient. Yeah, I did Desolation. I played MTA a lot in like 2005 and 4 and 6. Like, I had the breathing thing, and this is so stupid. have zoom. I have no idea which one I have. Here, bitches. I just bought the most expensive one. Anything scope, I'm just wondering, like, okay, what does it do? What does it mean? So I just buy the most expensive one. Some solid fence work right there.
Mr. Chiffon, I got your design for the bear skin.
Oh, I think it's gonna bring out the real you, Ajay. It's rough, a little chichoon, but the creature of the mountain.
No beeping when I go in reverse of this thing.
Thank you. I guess I never really saw myself in a bear.
Good FOV. Pop up. I should have just gotten these as well. Let me just get them. Oh yeah, I want that signature sniper. I'm not sure if I love it. I've been really bad at it. Missing like simple shots and stuff. Up fools. But yeah, I wanna get that signature. What do I need to do to unlock? I can't tell from here.
I'm getting over this shit.
Fine, and don't trade with me. So is that right road? Yes. Okay, what stupid broken fucking weapon do I need to use this time? A shotgun. Does it need to be that specific shotgun? It's a cool bear, it's kind of like a panda, but not really. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? Craft that actually. Loot bag. Very nice. Now I can carry even more junk from these crates. Which is actually needed because I'm having a lot of them. I don't need to rely on a shitty vendor nowadays. There's that thing. Let me get this diamond and then get that thing. And then we have a choice. West, north, or east. West actually has a campaign mission, which might be interesting actually to do to break things up. I say we get this, do that, and then just go west. Although this will take me to who knows. So anyway, that's the plan, and we'll see if the plan will work or not. Now I have 5 more main quests, so it should be fine. If it does, I'm just gonna leave a bad review on this game. Wouldn't actually surprise me if it does initiate an endgame like sequence where you can't do fucking squat. It would be typical, wouldn't it? Where is it? Get off on the other side, dude.
Please pick up.
I read you.
Okay, good to hear from you. What about supply pickup has been sideways?
Not only Americans.
My mom died. So I came here. My dad apparently was a big rebel in the cause, and he's very famous, hence I am famous. There's a war going on between the Golden Path and the pink dudes. And then Sabal and Amata are fighting for competition on who should lead the Golden Path and the new country that exists when I take down the dictatorship. And Amata wants to deal drugs, whereas Sabal is a conservationist and he wants to just keep the traditional values of the country. Who is shooting me? Something like that? Where are we here? Oh, we're back here.
Found the first bag.
Only two left, but be careful.
Where do we go? Okay. I guess we'll get the collectibles along the way then. Snow leopards? That just happens to be the thing I need. Aha, what do I need now? Sambar, the deer? Alright. Worth it. No frame drops on me. Ah, I gotta get those again. It's fine. Yeah, it's fine. I can live with that. Ah, here's my heli. Do I need to craft my thing again? Yes. This is such a weird angle to look at. God, they're fucking swimming. Fucking hitbox. Do I trigger the question mark? There we go. Doesn't even pop up. Oh wait, no, huh? The question mark disappears, but I guess that's just because I was too close to it. Oh, now it doesn't disappear. Is it because I'm on a mission? Stop being retarded. This game. I would help, but I can't fucking get there, you fucking idiots. God. This doesn't work either. Just okay. Good game, man. Very fun. I'm having fun. Stop whining, RJ. Come back later when I'm not on this mission. See if it's maybe broken. Mission zone and bull fucking shit. Oh, that's gone. Is that still reusable? Could be actually. Very confused now. I'm just gonna do the fucking mission. Good FOV, man. Are you fucking kidding me? I think if I do an takedown, it fixes the FOV. Yes.
I'm going to gut you from inside out. He's pulling on the arm.
So confused. I'm gonna make you hit the brakes. This time. What the fuck are you doing, dudes? This music gets old really quickly, the ambient music. The radio too, I guess, but the radio isn't as intrusive.
Oh,
Not sure what I hit, but it's time to get out.
Hey, hey, relax, it's me. I got your packages. What got you so spooked?
Sorry. I think someone was snooping around. Look, never mind, it's fine. Thank you for everything, okay? I'll talk to you
later. This is some good dialogue design right here. Tower. I guess we'll find it at some point. Oh, I need these, I think. Oh, I forgot to get the snow leopard now. Alright, I guess I'll go get it. I'm gonna look at that question mark anyway. Completely forgot about the snow leopard because of that question mark bullshit. That's a normal leopard. No, it's not. There you go. Okay, the goats are different from the deer. Discord.gg/lotsofus. Okay, but how do I activate this question mark?
punch.
Hello. That's a very nice question, Rock, right there. Undiscoverable location. Now it's gone. Okay, it's there. Hello, Mr. Post. Very good game, man. Line ups, yes. The thing is, there is an oyster here, but it doesn't register. Let me just Google. Crying for location underwater. Anyone unlock this location? Yeah, that looks like the one I'm missing. Of course, it's a YouTube video as a solution. Can't you just write it down? What the fucking, what's a YouTube video? I have used the diving. Okay, fine. I'll watch the stupid YouTube video. Minute 44. You don't need to show how you drive there. Damn, dude. I don't need to see you switch vehicles just for the fucking fun of it. You're not even anywhere near the location. Maybe that's part of the plan. Skip forward. What are you doing, dude? Are you clipping out? Oh, he's clipping out of bounds to get it. Okay, never mind what I said, all of that. Okay. The fuck, dude? Wow, dude. Oh, and then he uses the wingsuit. It's actually a use for the wingsuit. Clipping out of bounds and then using the wingsuit. And then the trigger for it is underwater. I want that. Okay, this is actually worthy of a video then. I'll take it back. And then he has to die. Alright, Let me watch that again. I'm gonna do that. So I need a rickshaw then. So are you going to show us where you're going? Yes. I haven't unlocked that place yet, I think. Alright, and then he goes in there. I recognize this place though, I think. So he goes in. And he makes the turn. Cool. I'll have to keep that in mind. Let me try getting this conventionally first. The diving syringe. I don't have the blue leaf. I can get a blue leaf. Okay, so the trigger for this is underwater. Or not underwater, under the ground. GG, whoever made this game. Hello, Chemix. Alright. Well, we'll have to find that one place then. I think it's this one. No? Hold on, I need to enable filters. I think it's this one actually. Maybe. And then you have to go from here out of bounds and then go all the way over here to unlock this thing. Alright, let's go get that thing. I will get that one though. I do not want to use the wingsuit game. I'll tell you when I want to use the wingsuit. This thing was on the ground or something, right? There we go. This is some big cave. Can I study a Amita mission? Her name's Amita, right? It's not a Martha. Cool. That's a lot of shooting. Alright, let's see if we can catch anything of the storyline. I need this yellow leaf.
Watch out! Negan!
Hey!
Take her back to the camp.
Nice.
I don't know where Sabal is, and I don't trust him.
What is going on?
Not now. We have bigger problems. Bagan's about to hit Utkash with artillery. We can't let that happen. Destroy those cannons before they wipe Utkash off the map.
I'm on it.
Good cutscene. Fun. Do I have to watch the cutscene again? I think I do, right? Oh! What a respawn point. What a respawn point. Excellent job, game. Okay, what way do I go? Now the cutscene makes sense.
I don't know where Sabal is, and I don't trust him.
What's this about Sabal?
Not now. We have bigger problems. Bagan's about to hit Utkash with artillery. We can't let that happen. Destroy those cannons before they wipe Utkash off the map.
I've been waiting a long time to start this mission. Now has Bagan may not managed to bomb the place yet. Where's Kalash? All the way over there? Looks like we've got ourselves a journey. Let's go here, get that. And then we can take all these while we head to our destination, I guess. That, or we could completely ignore the destination and do all this. What's this? A loot chest? That's not right. But this is Utkash, so he wants to shoot. Oh, that's some good artillery. Well, since I don't think we can start a side mission during this, I will just go in that direction and we'll get these. What's that? A tiger? Yeah, that seems like a good plan. I am like 75%. Oops, sorry dudes. Probably was, yeah. We're doing it anyway. No climbing gear on this hill? Alright, that is good to know actually, Dilalu.
Drive safe. He's more than just a car.
Oh, oh no!
I just want to go home.
Let this shit again!
Fucking open world games that lock you out of their open world features. Oh, nice! I died because civilians jumped in front of my car. Okay, at least I'm on the mission now. What the fuck is this hill? Like, they have climbing gear in the ridiculousest of spots, but in a simple spot like this, yeah, no climbing gear. Climbing gear to get down, but not up. The chat rules. What is even in them? Worked out so well. said it's in it. Oh fuck that, I'm not going down there. Oh, I'm already level 8, Karma. I don't even need to do this shit. Alright. In that case, let us turn left. How the hell did I get to level 8 Karma level? I've killed so many people. No, I don't want to wingsuit. How many times do I need to tell you? Oh, of course it's in that cave that I saw. Duh. Silly me ignoring a cave thinking there's nothing in there because the blip isn't there. Second entrance. Awesome. And then here's another thing you can't climb because yay, game design. Yay, playtesting! This is absolutely fucking ridiculous. Girl, can I climb this? No, but I can grapple. It's funny how I have to come up with workarounds to do intended stuff. I need to turn left here at some point. This is bad. The FOV is so fucked up in this game. It's sometimes this nice texture. Who made this? I think this was like a last minute addition to the map. The FOV sometimes is fucked, sometimes isn't. I can't be fucked fixing it anymore, it's just whatever. I don't really mind a head bob. I guess I prefer it even, but I can see why people consider it annoying. Where are you coming from? Yeah, the gun is really big. Attempted flanking me. Enjoyable. Can I do these missions without cancelling the main quest? I guess we'll find out. Not very attached to the main quest anyway, although I am quite curious about that artillery. Anything else here? No loot? Can't tell, there's a race here.
This one's all about survival in the wild, darling. Just race like there's a yeti on fire coming after you. Okay? You ready, bro?
Oh, cool. Oh, a helicopter. Okay, so the game wants me to use my wingsuit. How do I use my wingsuit? Shift, right? In the air. Get off! I have an idea. Chemics. Someone used to my slam fan emote in case he flew chat.
This one's all about survival in the wild, darling. Just race like there's a yeti on fire coming after you. Okay? You ready, bro?
Okay. you go. Yeah, well, how am I supposed to get that then, if... I guess I did get it. Do not activate the parachute, thank you. Did it. I was fun at the end because of the time limit. I don't know if I did it correctly with the wingsuit. Apparently I did get that checkpoint, either that or I can actually skip checkpoints in this. Cool. And I've cancelled the Amita mission, but it's fine. Didn't want to do it anyway.
Help needed!
I read you. Go ahead.
God bless. I'm sending you our location now. Wolves are prowling the area, so be careful.
Will do. So aggressive.
Very tactical.
Okay.
No, it's not gonna be okay.
Oh,
Leaving mission zone, what? I finished it, didn't I? What? God, today is a fucking glitch fest by this game. So I use that.
Thank you.
Am I done now? Looks like I am. You can kind of see the fourth jump when you get off the a bike, and sometimes it doesn't do that. Yeah, just stuck in a weird FOV. These places are really big.
I'm glad you came back.
Look, I'm not the only one. And slave labor, and more people need help.
Did all my vehicles despawn? I guess they did. Don't think it was a good idea to go all the way down there anyway, because I'd have to go up again. There we go. Does update TTRM submission, doc? You mean of the list of submission? It's done automatically by the submission form? I'm getting thirsty, I'll get something to drink real quick. Be right back. I don't even need to go back. Let's collect. This and then this and then that. Nice DPS, dude. Oh, I see the house. It kinda looks like that one side of the map isn't loaded, as opposed to not unlocked. That's purple. Okay, now to find a random cave entrance. Maybe here. No, not there. Why is there a structure here on the map? Oh, it's just outside. It's camouflage color. Hee. Okay. It's interesting how I press D more often than A. Oh, hey, this is the thing I need actually. Like, I think I walk around hills like that, like this, much more often than the other way around. That's where all the depresses come from. Is this some kind of joke? Nice auto aim, dude. Okay, I think this is the spot that I need to be at. Yes, it is. Get out of there, dudes. Come here.
You will!
Oh, God, no!
Cobra!
Okay, so... to dial that again. Where do I find one of those rickshaws or whatever they're called? Yeah, they're called differently in every country. Anyway, I need a tuk-tuk, but I guess I can try with this thing. Tuk-tuk. With this piece of shit. there's a doctor. Affects spawn, I guess. Where is that? It's just in the middle of this road. Alright. Spawned already.
You better run, Gully. I'm gonna
Oh. You could kind of see what I was trying to do, but... that helped absolutely nothing. There's also a diamond behind this door. I think it might just be on top of the hill. Okay, I need a new tuk-tuk. It is a joke, yes. It's a joke that I have to do this. Okay, new tuk-tuk. Nice auto drive, dude. Fuck off with that. Oh, that kind of joke. Oh, you guys respawned already. I would like it so that I could be able to re-enter it. In real life, I would be able to re-enter this. Okay, I need a new tuk-tuk. Physics. to clip into the ceiling. For which I need a tuk-tuk. Why do I want to clip into the ceiling, you might ask? Well, the devs of this game fucked up and placed it out of bounds. So I need to get out of bounds in order to get it. At least these tuk-tuks respawn in time. These guys respawn? They did. It's not a skip and it's not for fun. It's neither. It's a necessity. Which is so sad. Oh, I am already out of bounds. Let's see if this works. Well, there's no category that requires you to get these. I think I'm pretty low. I hope I'll get it. Oh. Yay! Okay, now we just drown, I guess. I did it! I have no idea what that place is called. I did not look at the name, but yes, I discovered a place. Okay, to be honest, that was pretty fun. Now to wonder how there it is. Drunk Canucks truck. There's this diamond though, which apparently is behind that locked door. So I'm curious now. Is the Royal Fault like used in a mission or something? Where's Royal Fault 2? So it's a Raxi then. Actually, Raxi is the drink, never mind. Cool, let's climb this hill.
Thank you.
Nice footsteps. Ah, the footsteps are back. It is even. You just missed me glitching under the ground to get something that you can't get otherwise, because good game dev. Is this underground? No. Okay, where to next? There. I should have used the waypoint thing much earlier, by the way.
What happens?
Yes, and my thoughts are now uploaded to YouTube almost automatically. So you can watch it on YouTube now. Cave of the Dead. Do want to enter. What is it complaining about being full, by the way? Because it's not my inventory. Alright, I need an end stream plan. There's an antenna here. Not an antenna, a bell tower. What's... oh, that's the prison. Can I actually get back to that? Doesn't look like it, because otherwise I would be shit. Okay, I wanna go to that bell tower. So I'll get these. And then here. That seems like a plan. Ooh. Wallet full. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. I did even, I don't even remember how. I maxed out my skills, yeah. Forgot to kill enough civilians here.
Reinforcements will be right there.
Mountain successfully scaled. The mercenary is dead.
Descending help.
Ooh, we're being blind here. Ooh. Oh. Could very well be. There it is. Save the hostages, only if they're on the way. I got so many animals. Bomb. Bomb. Bomb is a poor choice for close range combat. What did I click? Oh, okay. That blip does not match the other blip. There he is. There he is. There it is. Two posters on this tower. Wasn't down there, right? No. Oh.
Let's go!
Sometimes I wonder how the structure of these bell towers makes sense even without the deterioration and collapse. The following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Hotline. 15 out of 17. I was just thinking that was, yeah. Ooh, a new gun. Look at that. That definitely looks out of bounds.
Send me the coordinates.
2 steps ahead of you, my friend.
One day they'll make a game where coordinates are sent after the person says, send me the coordinates. Oh, that's a zipline I could have used.
Ah, you're here. We can leave whenever you're ready. No room in the cab. You'll have to ride on top of the truck.
No room in the cab? I'm not buying it. Definitely looks like there's room, mate. Where are we headed? I guess we'll find out. Diamonds.
All of them. Watch your head!
I like doing Hundo, like rooting weird collectibles like this in the middle of missions. Can I not climb here? Hey, more glitches. So fun, dude. Yes. Maybe if you didn't break game, I wouldn't have needed to do this. God. Today's playthrough has been nothing but fucking glitches. Yes, of course. Such a stupid mechanic that you can't leave too. It's by 5 meters as well. I come up with a fucking better excuse than something arbitrary like that.
Whenever you're ready. No room in the cab. You'll have to ride on top of the truck.
I need to wait a little bit before I jump off there, and then I can do it. And I don't even need to climb as well. Oh man, I got this now.
Ah, you're here. We can leave whenever you're ready. No room in the cab. You'll have to ride on top of the truck.
This game needs better mechanics regarding leaving the area, because I did not go far away at all. And like, there's no good reason for it to fail the mission.
Even through movement. Not bad, eh? You know what?
What? Doesn't this go on my handgun slot? Fuck's sake. Fine.
You're here. We can leave whenever you're ready. No room in the cab. You'll have to ride on top of the truck.
God. Oats. Is this close enough then? I waited a bit before jumping off. There we go. My head. Is this shit on top of or in the tunnel is what I want to know. I think that mask is out of the way. I don't know, yeah, it's too far. I'm not gonna try. It's on the fucking hill too. Yeah, forget about that. think we're going up the road here. No, yes. I guess in an actual route you would do this mission after whatever mission opens that door. Then again, if you do the mission that opens that door is gonna be open. Let's do this. Going to kill the passenger? Killed Pagan, yes? No. I killed his doppelganger, though.
Finally, you're here! Ajay, there's no time to lose.
Why should I care?
Pagan Mint's found an ammo cache of ours, and he's going to blow it up.
Time. Especially not if I get stuck on that like that. A couple months ago even, it was the same moment where I was in like some basement and I was overhearing Pagan with some conversation with some random family. And then I had to chase him and then I just killed him in the chase with no spectacle around it whatsoever. And at first I thought this was going to be some really stupid shit they pull like in Far Cry 3. But it turned out to be a doppelganger, so it wasn't as bad. Not sure if you were there. I'm just gonna wait for the for the helicopter to land. Is that like a backup helicopter? I think I need to kill one person and then the helicopter comes. I suppose I can kill this dude, it's not that the other guy who fell down. Or not. Somehow that one guy who fell down knew his friend had died, even though he couldn't see him. Maybe they were talking, but that seems odd. I don't know. Which way though? That way. Woohoo! Nice reward money. To them. The fuck is his respawn spot? I don't want to use a parachute. Loot bag almost full. How is this possible? Wow, I don't need to loot him. Two remaining. I need an end game plan, one of the end game, end stream plan. Let me get up there. I'll just get these and then drop down there and save. I think, I guess I could. Actually, I'll get this because there's a bunch of stuff. I'll go here, I'll capture this, and then I'm off. Thank you. Yeah, it always is. There's very few games where there's an actual difference between the two. You'd think it'd be darker, right, in such a low urbanized area. But nah, it's just the sky texture that changes. It's lame. Can I have my crosshair, please? Hi, where are we going? Here? There's a hang glider. I'm not sure why the hang glider isn't all the way up there. This is not going to work. God, you can see a night and day difference. Well, that is not too much in this game, but you can see a very big difference between this half of the map and the other half in terms of quality.
Thank you.
so many yak. This place looks like it's been through some terror. That works too. Nice, dudes. How fucking long does RJ need to wait before he can hold his breath? Good fucking respawn place too, with no car whatsoever. Fucking auto steer. Not even auto aim, auto steer, even worse. I think this game does both actually. Those are not the ones I need.
Here I am!
I'm moving!
Wow. Who of you has a thermal vision camera? Guess I'll just take him down like this. I like the sunrise of the shadow moving like that. Is the shadow moving? Or is this one of those games where a shadow moves in chunks? Like it stays still for a long time and then the hour switches, so the shadow moves a bit.
Hold tight, we are inbound. We are coming in from the west.
That's unfortunate. No sniper ammo.
30 seconds. We are inbound from the south. We are coming in from the west. We are inbound from the south.
You need to be taught a lesson. Your life for the king's glory. Collapsing on target.
No ammo crates. There was a sniper on these roofs, right? You'll have ammo. It's despawned already, it seems. Lame. Let's do everything but the green mission that's in this area. And then I'm wrapping it up. Is that it? There's that thing. Gotta do the survival thing. From that angle. It makes no sense. At least it's spawning me here. There's one thing I've always wanted to do, by the way.
We've ever done.
Gosh,
I want to do that again. I don't think there's anyone around. I'll do it next time. Oh, here's one. I can't actually do it on them. was my karma? If this goes up below zero, do I get like penalties? Haven't driven one of these in a while. These were longer, not too short. Physics. Man, it spawned another one of these.
Assassination we've ever done.
I hear a gunfight, can I do it on them? Oh, they're dead. Oh, I have an idea. Goat, right? Yes. Yes, more people. Where's this one? There it is. This one then. Yes. Hello there. I still have 300 karma. You. Ah, your enemies. Oh no, did I say hi to Lapis? Yes, people.
Why not? They have just as much to lose.
I want to do that more. Let me save, and if they respawn, I'll do it, and otherwise I won't. Also my karma? I'm not even losing karma for that. Let me make a save here. Don't think they respawned. Damn shame. Too much fun of this. How far in the game am I? Ah, I just quit. But it should be at like 76% now. 83% even. I want to unlock the extra content. How do I do that? Club rewards. Get it. How many do I have? 240. Oh wait, you can't even see this UI. Download Club Exclusive Far Cry 4 desktop wallpapers for your PC. Cool. Alright, that'll be something to enjoy when I get back. For now, I'm quitting the desktop. Painted both even. The gun was 50, I think, and the Apache drums were 20 points. And I had 270. Or something like that. I think the gun was 30, actually. But I got both of them now, so I'll enjoy those next time. I also downloaded or bought the official Far Cry 2 soundtrack, so I'm gonna look at that. But for now, I'm off. Thank you for watching. What's in my copypasta? It looks like a YouTube video I can send you to. Yes, that's a YouTube video I released. Go watch my YouTube video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow when we actually do what that YouTube video is doing. Bye bye!